Yeah, he meant closer than him to the hole. Your wrist lock.
So put it
under the ball here. This is where you want to see. Whoa, what is that? That was good. That shouldn't have hang on. That was not that far.
Yeah, I was going to say. It barely hit the fucking net.
That wasn't that far. So look, the other thing is, you had it here and then you went like that.
You're right.
Putter,
you gotta stay in your same. No, don't do that. Don't. You gotta figure out and walk it off.
Oh, sure.
Sometimes it'll be there.
Yeah. Yeah. Just. It's fine. Okay.
Oh, you also go downhill. Shit. Two feet downhill. See, you did it again. Better. That was what the last one did too. Yeah, but that's why it went down and stuck.
Because I need to be close. I need to be starting close to the line.
The shorter the club, the closer you want to be. This is like literally like I would have had my feet right here.
Brain.
What you did.
Brain. So overall, that one was decent. Just
yeah. Well, no, because you're doing this. That's what you did. You didn't stay in the same. You need to stay in the same plane.
Wow,
it's in the hole!
That's just a great putt.
It's up.
That was downhill. That would have been all right.
Yeah. You need to get
Randy.
Actually, I may have to do that halfway. Go, Nancy.
What?
I was about to say, I had to be within 10 feet.
No, you're 11 feet. Dude, you're killing us.
I lost 10 pounds.
Whoa, way too hard.
And way off to the right. See, that's what I was trying to
do. It's literally right in front of you. Like, it's like 6 feet and then whatever. So, putting is like, it goes very fast on the ground.
You're downhill too.
Now, he started 23 feet, now you're 43 feet. Good job. So hit it
probably
two-thirds of what you did last time.
Son of a bitch.
There you go. And it didn't read it.
All right, next hole. I'm wasting everybody's time.
No, he's on the sixth shot. He's doing good. No, yeah, why would we want to go next hole? Because you're wasting everybody's time. You're good. It just read that.
I thought it was going to get me the next shot. So.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you should have done the other time.
Wait, 20. So do the same thing again, and then do it one more time, and then we'll be able to.
A little bit harder. To be fair, putting is really difficult because you have to hit the wall, but at the same time.
Damn it! 13 feet. You hit it. He did do it exactly what I said. I said, do the exact same thing.
I tried.
All right, do the exact same thing.
There you go.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole.
Did they ever go in the hole? All right, next. I'll get the ball. Can we do give him 100 yards?
The 100 yards.
If you get within a football field of the thing.
Oh, look at this one. All right, par 5, boys.
I got your big dog.
Thanks, dog. I'm a big dog, dog. Thanks, dog. Damn, we're almost done, fellas.
I don't know how much.
We got like 10 more minutes.
Where's
the
thing? Should we extend in 30-minute increments?
I don't know. I mean, I don't have anything to do, so.
Are we allowed to extend in 30-minute increments, or is it allowed?
Oh, yeah, she's got somebody.
Okay,
all right, that was my fault. Wait, are you not giving me love? Dude, that's like 320 yards.
Okay, it's
out
here.
Oh,
I missed it.
All right. Dude, I kicked the shit out. Jeez, watch how far this is. Holy fuck. I fucking smoked
nice.
It out.
Oh, we have until 5 hits. And then we have to get off.
They oh, that's right. They got people going. That's right.
So what's after?
5:30.
That's pretty cool. Like, if you play like,
I need to reposition, correct?
No, go. No. You're going right down the middle.
Oh,
the fuck? How did you even make it go that way?
Hang on, I gotta watch the replay. Look, look, look.
I was stating.
How did you do that? How have you never seen that?
You hook it every time.
And look, it doesn't even look. They just think you're coming at it.
Where's the Woody?
Just use these golf tees, boys.
Yeah, I am.
Put your best place. Get your practice in. The other drives are good, dude. Yeah. What you did the last time.
Switching the clubs fucked me up.
Over it, and you're aiming that way. When you hit it, you're like this. So even if you hit it solid,
what? It went that high. It didn't read right.
Hey, go get it. Go get it. Stop watching it.
Oh, look, look, look. Look how high you are in the air.
Well, it's tailing back. You hooked the shit out of it, apparently.
No.
You're on the other shot. In the fairway!
Hell yeah.
You really are.
That sucks, but that was a good shot.
263 yards.
No, it wasn't.
I think I need to stand a little bit closer to the ball. I really
know. Because you're going, you're doing it and then you're dropping. You're not coming on the same plane.
Right.
You're going back. No, driver's low. Driver's low. No, not your back. You're plane. Your plane is low. Everything's hard. Yeah, slow down. Elbow in. Turn your wrist. I don't know how to tell you. Look, you keep going like this. You just turn your body. Stop reaching out to it so much. Turn your body. And then pull with your left hand. Yeah, that's better. It's softer, just don't bend your... So your elbow, don't sweep your elbow. Elbow is good. And then push off. You would have shanked the shit out of that. You're shouldering up. Look at that thing. Don't look at me. That's when you picked your head up immediately when you went on your downswing. There you go. That was good. That sounded good. It still was going to hook a little bit because I can still see your... You're coming at it.
Well, I mean, that looks pretty straight.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, shit.
You don't think if I step forward just a quarter of an inch, that would fix?
You can do whatever you want. But no, I don't. I think you,
but
I think
that
you
was
need to adjust your swing.
That one was better. I'm going to go with that was better.
Mm-hmm. That definitely was. What did you do differently?
Went a lot slower. And I didn't think nearly as much. I just got tired of...
God dang it. They were aiming you right to the woods.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, the thing was off to the right.
No.